एवरीवन नमस्ते सुस्वागतम आई वेलकम यू ऑल टू माय चैनल संस्कृतालयम सो इन दिस वीडियो वी आर गोइंग टू सी द अभ्यास फॉर द लेसन 5 ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 7 आई ऑलरेडी मेड अ वीडियो ऑन दिस लेसन कवरिंग ऑल द वर्ड बाय वर्ड मीनिंग्स अलोंग विद द ट्रांसलेशन एंड विद कंप्लीट एक्सप्लेनेशन इफ यू डिडंट चेक इट प्लीज काइंडली चेक इट आई विल बी मेंशनिंग द वीडियो लिंक इन डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स सो नाउ लेट अस गो इनटू द अभ्यास First one is ekapadena uttarata. Give one word answer. The first question, Pandita Saraswati iti upadibhya ka vibhushita. So who was conferred with the title Pandita and Saraswati? It is Ramabai. So Ramabai is the answer. Second question, Rama kutaha samskrita siksham praptavati. From where Ramabai? She learnt Sanskrit. From her mom. So swamatuhu. रमाबाई केन सह विवाहम अकरोत विथ हूम रमाबाई वॉज मैरिड विथ विपिन बिहारी दास आंसर इज विपिन बिहारी दासेन एंड द फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज कासाम शिक्षायै रमाबाई स्वकीयं जीवनम अर्पितवती फॉर हूज एजुकेशन डिड रमाबाई शी सैक्रिफाइस हर ओल लाइफ फॉर लेडीज एजुकेशन सो नारी नाम इज द आंसर एंड द फिफ्थ क्वेश्चन इज वेयर डिड She go for higher studies. She went to England. So England desham. So now let us move on to second question. Rekankita padani adhritya prashna nirmanam kruta. Frame questions for the underlined words. First one is Ramayaha pita samajasya pratāranam asahata. So the underlined word is Ramayaha. So how we have to frame question for that? Kasyaha. Since it is a Srilinga Shabdaha, so Kasyaha, okay, should be used. And then second question, Patyuhu Marananantaram Ramabai Maharashtram Pratyagachet. The underlined word is Patyuhu. After whose death, Ramabai, she came to Maharashtra after his husband's death. So, Patyuhu means Kasya should be the question. And then third question is Ramabai Mumbai Nagare Sharada Sadanam Asthapayat. Underlined word is Mumbai Nagare. So where did she establish the Sharada Sadanam? Where? Kutra should be used. So Kutra. And then fourth is 1922 Tame Krishtabde Ramabai Mahodayayaha Nidhanam Abhavat. The underlined word is Ramabai Mahodayayaha. So Kasyaha should be used. And then fifth question is Striyaha Siksham Labhante Sma. Striyaha underlined word. So Kaha should be used. Now let us move on to third question. Prashnana Muttarani Likhata. Answer the following questions. First is Ramabai Kimartham Andolanam Prarabdhavati. So for what reason did Ramabai she started movement? For the reason that ladies should also learn the Vedas. She started the movement. So, Ramabai Strinam Krite Vedadinam Shastranam Sikshayai Andolanam Prarabdhavati. Next one is Nissahayaha Striyaha Ashrame Kim Kim Labhante Sma. So, the helpless women in the ashram, what did they obtain? So, they all learned this typing and then printing and then wooden artwork. निस्सहायाहा स्त्रियः आश्रमे मुद्रण टंकन काष्ठकलादीनां च प्रशिक्षणं लभन्ते स्म ओके सो थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज कस्मिन् विषये रमाबाई महोदयायाः योगदानम् अस्ति सो इन विच फील्ड द कंट्रीब्यूशन ऑफ रमाबाई इज देयर सो इन राइटिंग फील्ड सो आंसर इज लेखन क्षेत्रे रमाबाई महोदयायाः योगदानम् अस्ति एंड फोर्थ क्वेश्चन केन रचनाद्वयेन रमाबाई प्रशंसिता वर्तते Actually, she got famous for her two written works. They asked the names of the two works. So, answer is Sri Dharmaniti, High Caste Hindu Women iti Rachana Dvayena Ramabai Prashamsita Vartate. So, now let us move on to fourth question. Adho Likitanam Padanam Nirdeshanusaram Padaparichayam Likata. So, here the Padam will be given. And we are asked to write the what is the root word and what is the gender and what case it is in and what vachanam that is what number it is in okay? So we are asked to do this. So they gave one example, Vedanam. They gave the padam Vedanam. For this Vedanam pada, the Moola Shabda, the root word is Veda, and the gender is Pullingam, and the Vibhakti, that is the case, is Shashti, and the number is Bahuvachan. Likewise, we have to do for the rest of the words. First is Pita. Pita is Pitru Shabda. Moola Shabdam is Pitru, and then gender is Pullingam, and Vibhakti is Prathama, and the Vachanam is Ekavachanam. Okay, so for Sikshayai, Siksha is a Moola Shabdaha. And Strilingam is a lingam, and Vibhakti is Chaturthi Vibhakti, and the Vachanam is Ekavachanam. The gender is Strilingam, and the Vibhakti is Prathama, and also Ditiya. Both it may come, and the number is Bahuvachanam. And the fourth is Narinam. The Moola Shabdaha is Nari, and the Lingam is Strilingam, and Vibhakti is Shashti, Vachanam is Bahuvachanam. Last one is Manoramaya. Moola Shabdaha is Manorama, and then Lingam is Strilingam, and the Vibhakti is Tritiya Vibhakti, and the Vachanam is Ekavachanam. Let us move on to fifth question. Adho Likita Naam Dhatu Naam Lakaram Purusham Vachanam Cha Likita. So here we can see the words. We are asked to do the what Dhatu it is. Okay, the root verb is Dhatu. So what Dhatu, and what Lakara it is in, and what Purusha it is in, and also what Vachanam it is in. So they gave example as Asit. Asit, the Dhatu is Asdhatu, and the Lakara is Langlakara, Purushaha is Prathama Purushaha, Vachanam is Ekavachanam. Likewise, we are asked to do for these five words. Let us do it. Kurvanti. Kurvanti is Krudhatu, Latlakara, Prathama Purushaha, Bahuvachanam. Agachat. A plus Dhatu is Gam. So here A is Upasarga, and then Gam is the Dhatu. So A plus Gam, and then Lakara is Langlakara, that is past tense, and the Prathama Purushaha Ekavachana. And the third one is Nivasanti. Nivasanti, for Nivasanti, Ni is Upasarga, and the Dhatu is Vasdhatu. So, and the Lakara is Latlakara, that is present tense, and Purushaha is Prathama Purushaha, and Vachanam is Bahuvachanam. And for Gamishyati, Gam is the Dhatu, and the Lakara is future tense, that is Lrit Lakaraha, and the Prathama Purushaha Ekavachanam. And the last word is Akarot. It is Kru Dhatu. It is in past tense, Lang Lakaraha, Prathama Purushaha Ekavachanam. Now let us do the sixth question. Adho Likitani Vakhyani Gatana Kramanusaram Likatha. So arrange the sentences according to the events that happened. Okay, so let us do it. Let me read this sentence. Ramabai Mahodayaha Vipina Bihari Dasena Saha Vivaha Bhuvatta. So Ramabai's marriage, it was happened with Vipina Bihari Das. And the second sentence is 1858 Tame Krishtabde Ramabai Janma Labata. In the year 1858, Ramabai, she was born. And third is, Sa Uchcha Sikshartham England Desham Gatavati. She went to England for higher studies. 1922 Tame Krishtabde Ramabai Mahodayaha Nidhanam Abhavat. So in the year 1922, she died. Sa Mumbai Nagare Sharada Sadhanam Asthapayat. She founded the Sharada Sadhanam in Mumbai. And the last sentence is, Sa Swamatuhu Samskrita Siksham Praptavati. She learned Sanskrit from her mom. So, how to arrange these sentences? So, for the first sentences, in the year 1858, she was born. So, this should be marked as a sentence number one. And second sentence is, she learnt Sanskrit from her mom. So, sa swamatuhu samskrita siksham praptavati. And then, she was married with Vipina Bihari Das. So, Ramabai Mahodayaha Vipina Bihari Dasena Saha Vivahaha Bhavat is the third sentence. And the fourth sentence is, she went to England for her higher studies. So, Sa Uchcha Sikshartham England Desham Gatavati is the fourth sentence. And the fifth sentence is, then In Mumbai, she started Sharada Sadanam. So, Sa Mumbai Nagare Sharada Sadanam Asthapai. This is the fifth sentence. And the last sentence is, she died in the year 1922. So, 1922 Tame Krishnabde Ramabai Mahodayayaha Nidhanam Abhavat is the sixth sentence. So, with this Abhyasa video for this lesson on Ramabai comes to an end. I hope you found this video helpful. If you did so, please subscribe to my channel. Also, please share it across with those whom you think might benefit from this. See you next video. Take care. Bye-bye.